Greetings, human spinning mantis here with Squirt Reynolds.
Hello.
And we are continuing contrast. So we got all the way up here on top of the merry-go-rounds, and now I do believe we've got to get up to the balloon. So let's.
So it looks like you're gonna have to get up. Okay.
Gonna have to jump over to that balcony. Is that a balcony?
Well,
there?
Let's look. I'll look up around us and okay, where we need to.
There's nowhere to jump across over there unless we jump straight into the shadow. This is where we just came from. That's definitely the ledge we came over from.
Mm-hmm.
On top of here.
And so we
I'm
need to get.
I'm thinking we have to need to go
like
back.
Ride maybe the. Ooh, she's shaking. She's cold. She's like, I'm so skinny and it's. I'm not wearing any clothes.
So we think we have to ride it.
Maybe ride like one of the comets or the...
Yeah. All the way around to sort of over there.
And then
we're
going to
have to get
up. Maybe on that ledge. Like have to jump onto that ledge. I don't know.
So... I think we will... Which ledge we jumped over from?
I guess that one.
There?
Yeah. That's the closest. There you go. You're going to have to jump through that shadow, though. Now, how you get to that top level? I don't know. Maybe it's... Because there's a few of those. Maybe it's the next one.
If I can jump onto the moon.
Oh. Oh, you got stabbed by the moon. Oh, well, you're held on. Whoa.
No!
Damn.
Hmm.
Well, huh.
Looks like I can just walk up here.
Oh, okay. Cool. Well, that's a relief.
Not the easiest to control. Oh, did that thing knock me, push me off?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't really see that coming. Dang. Okay. Not exactly sure.
Leap onto a star, no matter who you are. I wonder if there's one that's better than the others to get on.
Yeah,
like-
yeah, I did wonder that too.
So you gotta figure out. Oh!
Oh! That.
Oh, and there's a luminary up there.
I think we can jump and grab.
Oh!
No!
Yay. Jump and then A, pull up from the ledge. Hmm. Ta da! I forget, what are we even doing?
We're trying to get to the top and unhook this.
Oh, that guy. So how do you.
From there.
Get to that.
So there's another layer of shadows up top, it seems.
Oh, can you walk on those? The
yep. Gotta wait for the evil star to pass.
Stupid stars. Can jump through it though, right? Or is that gonna be too small of a shadow or too big? Oh, nice.
Okay. Not missing. I don't think we can jump up there, but I'm just supposed to
jump across there. Whee!
Okay.
I'm gonna walk across those again.
Can't jump in right there.
That's weird.
Okay.
Okay.
Untangle the balloon.
That one.
Right.
Does it go around? Yeah.
I think it's over that away, but let's take a peek at what's around back.
Ooh, some bottle of hooch.
Was that a collectible?
Oh, no. Letter.
What was that? The Cyclops bottle. Unlocked when the player finds the Cyclops bottle.
So that meant exactly what?
Nothing? It's just some weird, like, hidden sort of collectible thing.
There's another luminary.
Yeah, want to make sure I don't foul. Fall in a way I don't want to.
What's up? Is there someone standing there? Oh.
So, did you see something up here?
On the edge of the... Oh, no, it's just a...
Drain,
But it's got some... That's where the dude's at. Mm-hmm. That's where you have to unhook.
Yay! You did it! Okay! Hop in! I'll bring you back down! That was amazing! I wish I could do that. Would you teach me someday?
Sure, kid. Sure.
Okay. That was a success.
All right, and I guess now the go down to the boat.
So there's Cheriscura over there. Tortuga's Revenge.
Some interesting music. Oh, there's more luminaries. You might need those. Mm-hmm. It looks like it'll give you some way to jump.
I wonder if he...
You're trying to jump onto him? Oh. Ew. Oh, boo!
That one's not high enough, but the next one goes higher, I think. No!
Huh. I don't know. I guess maybe you have to jump out, like, in the middle of that jump.
Maybe. Yeah.
He's like, lady, I'm getting tired.
Look at my belly.
I think he's supposed to have like a crazy mustache too, it looks like. Gotta be ready. Jump on that bell. Next time, gonna jump on that bell. Or not. That's meant to. Do you have to be facing that direction to jump that way? Oh, yeah. There you go. Oh, well. You got an A ledge. It wasn't the right one. I mean, I'm assuming you need the luminary. You might not.
Yeah, we haven't needed them, all of them. So that's Tortuga's Revenge. So that's probably the pirate ship. So let's... Mm-hmm. Check this area out.
Mermaid, so pretty. The vasty deep.
The vasty deep.
What are you trying to do? Trying to get her on the boat?
Yeah, lower the gangplank.
The pirate ship needs maintenance or else it will jam. So you gotta put on WD-40? On the ship? Oh, there looks like that's something important. Damn, she's like, I might not have but little twigs for legs, but pick up heavy shit. It's not heavy, it's just cumbersome.
So I'm not exactly sure.
So maybe you must put it in front of the light and that allows you to walk across its shadow across on the other wall? Like, yeah. Might could work. Maybe not.
Maybe a little further over.
Yeah, there
so
you
I'm
go.
Just wondering how I'm gonna get up over here.
Like that. Ta-da. So you did something. Oh, the gangplank. There you go. I think that maybe the shadow lady should be the captain. You haven't really done that much, kid.
I'd say this isn't a bad pirate attraction.
Mm-mm. Find a way to keep the doors open. So you can probably go through that glass. What doors are we trying to keep open?
Those in, that she's standing in front of. So there's some sort of pressure plate, I think, or something that opens them.
It looks like there's another box to move.
Mm-hmm.
You probably can go into the go through the glass. Imagine at some point you're going to have to go all the way up there or something.
I mean, this looks like I could just... Oh, yeah, I'm blocked.
I've seen some squats.
Yeah. Well, can't she pull up here? That seems silly that she can't just hop
Maybe
up
you gotta
there.
Use that box.
Oh, right. So it's these two pressure plates that open the doors, I think.
So you gotta pick the box.
I need to
put
the box on one of the pressure plate over there. And then I have to stand on the other one. So that's the question. How do...
Yeah, since you have to use the box to get up there.
Right. Oh, but let's see.
Wait, what did it just do?
It just opened up half the door. I have to get both pressure plates. So the idea would be...
Can you have the box do something to the light and hold down the pressure point simultaneously?
Well, I think it's out of... I don't think so, because...
Oh.
Yeah, and I can't smash in here.
Hmm.
there's something up there too. Oh, it won't let me move it, so this must be in the right place, because I can't interact with this anymore. So that has to be the right place for that.
Hmm.
So I have to figure out some other way.
Can you get up?
To get up and around to get
Can you just,
here.
Like, go like a regular person, go right there and around and get up that way? No.
It seems to be blocking me from doing that.
Hmm. Can you move that?
Nope. The barrel? Nope.
Hmm, well, I guess you have to find a way to get it on those shadows.
Like, right here. Like, does it want me to do something crazy like this? Like, jump in here? Yep.
Oh.
It was just, like, a little tiny...
window. Oh, it's still not open, is it?
It's not.
Can you... Oh, it was open, but you can't keep it open. So, what about, are you in a position now that you can interact with those shadows?
Yeah, probably. Probably wants me to jump in here somehow and get all the way up to the top. So, how do I get in? Because I think it won't let me jump in right here.
Hmm.
I just thought just touching the two would be enough, and then she'd be able to go in.
Well, now she's scared. I guess maybe there's a... Is that a third one? Like, that it's going to have to raise up in the middle? That maybe is... It's the one that is controlled by the one inside that glass.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Can you go in through this front glass?
No.
Okay. I knew we couldn't go through the side, but... What's around to the side of it?
Nothing over here, really.
So,
I mean, this over here.
Like, there's got to be a reason that that's there.
Oh! Right, I forgot you can do that. And then we're going to have to drag something here. Oh, you're just changing the position of the wheel.
Oh, yeah, because you're trying to get up to the top there.
Yep. So that did it. Does it make any difference?
Seemingly.
Are you seeing any, like, difference in the shadows?
Mm-hmm.
So which one looks right?
Do it one more time. One more time.
Doesn't look like I can get up to the second one, so it's like having them... That one, maybe?
Yeah, maybe you can jump through and then go up. I don't know. Give it a try. If it doesn't work, you can always come back and adjust it.
I don't know how to get out, though. There we go. Alright, that's the third door.
But it still didn't open.
Because I didn't have the second door on. So what?
So maybe you have to get the box from up there on the third floor. Like, push it down, bring it over here. I don't know how you're going to bring it through the...
I don't think I can.
Oh, from in here can you, go through? Hmm. What about, can you interact with that gold or whatever?
Nope. Okay, so the problem was it's too high over here and I can't squeeze in, so we'd want that to be lower. See if one of the positions lowers that, so I can jump in. Or am I supposed to jump in like over there, and that one will be in a position that'll let me get up? Okay, now I think I know what to look for. But that's got to be where it's supposed to be. All right. So is that lower now on the right? No. Because maybe I could jump up there now, because there's one on the left that's lower.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. I forgot how I got out. There we go. Okay. What?
I think it's, it keeps moving. I noticed that you can turn it, but then it, like, the when you leave, it goes back. Can you climb up that rope?
This rope?
No. The shadow rope.
No, I mean, this is just too steep. Thinking. There's nothing inside there that I can put.
Onto the... So what... Okay, so standing on the thing just opens the door. So presumably, all of them should be open. Oh, no, because you're not standing on it.
Right? I'm not standing on two of them. There's one up top there, and then there's one inside this room.
Yeah.
Pressure plates.
Okay.
Oh, maybe I can go up
through this room as a shadow?
And then...
It seems like they are ending up in roughly the same place. I don't know. Maybe not.
That one configuration different. Looks a little different.
But then see, now it's going back again. Is there anything that you can do, like, from this room?
Maybe if I
interact with that shadow out there? Like, even from inside the room? Like, can you go into...
I have to be flat to that wall to jump into that shadow.
You can't throw yourself across time and space. Okay.
Nope, but I can jump into this, but...
Maybe you can climb up into that and release those? Or get up on the...
This is the third door, and there's nothing in here that we can drag on to it.
Can you
just wondering if I could get up somehow, but I mean, this is just dead end.
Can your shadow manipulate the shadow? There you go. I think you're kind of actually, by doing that, you are doing
in both.
But I don't know. But I still don't know that you're not trapped, though.
No.
That little girl is just like... Maybe if you stood over there, little girl, then we would have two of them. Yes, you're trapped. Can you pull yourself up? Keep moving over.
Okay, I thought maybe it was up top on the ledge. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, hey.
Can you pull yourself up now? Like, in real life? Onto that ledge?
I don't think so. I think there's a glass ceiling here. You know, women experiencing that glass ceiling?
Happens even to shadow ladies.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you now? Well, it looked like you were in the glass, sort of.
So I could see myself over.
Can you jump?
think I'm standing on that little tiny black shadow there.
Mm-hmm.
And if I move, I fall out.
Don't know. Maybe you turn the thing and then jump in the shadow really quick and somehow something happens.
Yeah, it changes the positions of the shadows and lets me get somewhere.
Yeah, from inside that room. Maybe you have to, it's like winding it up. Like if the more you wind it up, the more it'll unwind.
Yeah, because that's as far as it'll go right there.
Okay. Alright, now try to get in. Oh, it's not actually doing anything. Oh, yeah, it is. What's it doing? Oh, yeah, you are. But you're still kind of trapped, aren't you?
It's a stumper.
I don't know. Maybe can you get onto it on the other side? Like
wind it and then wind run it out. And
go. Well, no. Instead of jumping onto like this side of the room, like on the left side, is there any shadows over there that you can interact with on the left side? You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Instead of keep jumping on that same pipe. Yeah, so like on, no. Woo. Well, okay. Oh, here you go. That's what you needed to have done all along. That's what I meant when I said all those things. Sure. And then get back on and ride it up. Jump to that thing! Yay! Holy shit, I feel like you just like need to sit and just... Whew! Oh, really? We're supposed to go get that Lumineer? If you had fallen off, I swear to God. Swear to God.
So, and there's a box up here, and it looks like...
That you push down.
That's
what
we're gonna, yeah.
I guess it goes under that glass, which is...
I can just put this more run wherever I want, I think.
Oh, wow. She had a nice soft landing.
That was funny. So wonder.
I don't know how you're going to get it up there, though. Oh, maybe all you need to do is stand on it now. Wait, no, you still need the other one. Mm-hmm. Can you take that one into, like, a shadow version of that into? I guess it's still just a shadow, though, isn't it?
I don't know. Like, you would think I would want to get this one either into here on that pressure pad and then either stand on the green one or vice versa. Get this one up to the green one. I'm pretty sure I
yes!
Can.
Nice! I did not expect that to work. Beautiful! Alright, you little shithead useless girl. We're about to get this all figured out for you. So you can see your damn daddy. He's also a shithead. Wow, that was complicated. I feel like I need a nap now. Yay! Now go! What are you waiting for?
Girl!
Are you serious right now? So there's another box?
Maybe this one goes... No. On the green one? It goes over here?
Wait,
this box
is
in its spot and I can't move it, so that's obviously in the right place. Let's see if I can move this other one. No, I do not think so. I think...
So there's got to be a
this
third.
This one is in the correct place. What you think?
I don't know what to think. I think we have to look around and see if we can find another thing. I don't think there's anything else we need from up there. It's gotta be something that you can... Just give me a side eye. To take to... That.
I don't remember any other boxes back here.
Oh, wait, what about that one right there? Dun, dun, dun! Yes!
Well, so it was back at the beginning, which we, the original one we used.
Yeah, I was going to say, wasn't there one? Alright, but how do we get that up on that ledge? I guess we have to try to get into the shadow of that, too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Fuck yes. Just carry my shadow box.
I'm just walking over here.
Ta-da! You're welcome, little girl who's just standing there not doing nothing. You're welcome. And she's gonna be like, come on! Guess who's gonna have to paddle it? You. Oh. It's a ride. Oh, that looks bad.
Whoa.
I'm glad we're not watching this. Like, the actual ride part.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm starting to feel a little bit queased.
Alright, that's gonna be a good place to end this episode. I hope you're having fun. If you are, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and join us next time as we continue the adventure of Contrast.
Stupid tentacle.
And get the tentacle off the track. This game looks really great. It's very cool looking. Anyway, that's gonna be all for now. Spinningmantis says bye-bye.
Bye.